No, just recording.
Alright.
Good thing you got that DP. Oh. Practice.
He was getting me all the time.
Wow. Where'd your health go? 3 hits. That's really good.
Jesus. Nice.
Spacing on those stuff. Oh, nice one. Ow! I think you could have blocked.
Yeah. Try to jump. Try to do the juice here.
Ooh, that was where'd you learn that? That's way better than the way I do it.
Mortals are just not at your level, so I get it.
I just wanted to check to see what level you guys are at now.
What? Rog? What? Of course you're playing Ryu.
I expect no less.
Angel did not take a shower today, I can see that. Okay. Did not shower very clearly. No deodorant.
Why?
Put on clothes from last week. Using old Ryu, you're dirty as hell. So, I mean, clearly. Just...
How's it going, Zoom?
Good.
I can't remember.
remember if I've ever seen Chris eat drink. I'm sure you've seen it all the time.
No.
I don't think I've ever seen him. I'm like,
he taught me something right away.
What?
I didn't know you could charge tap like that.
What do you mean, like that?
I always charge tap like this.
Oh, you use the actual fingertips? You don't use the,
I play with my fingertips like that.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
He plays like this. I never knew that you could do this.
Yeah, you're fucking right there. Oh, it's here, man.
I'm actually pressing your button.
Yes,
you have. That's pretty good. You need a...
That's pretty interesting.
You need a... Yeah, you can play like that. And then you use these two fingers.
Four. Oh, it's just...
It's like punches.
Yeah. It feels like it would cramp your finger up after a while, but yeah.
But this is worse.
I think I'm just used to it because I've been doing it for so long.
Oh, maybe.
Yeah.
My hands hurt after like 3 games.
Is that even without that when you're not using Cammy?
What's up?
Is that even when you're not using Cammy?
I don't hold down buttons on my Cammy.
You don't buffer, you don't have to have your PC buffer. Oh,
I mean,
wow.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, wow, nice. That was nice. Nice little delayed crouching roundhouse or whatever.
Very just cheap.
He's super cheap. I definitely think Ballard's like the best character next to Ball. I don't think it's even a debate.
You think he's worse than Ball?
I mean, it's like arguing if you want your left ear like cut off, if you have to take. But still, like, yeah, I would say Claude definitely. Like, I think
Claude has really good matchups.
Yeah, I think matchup wise, the Claude better, but
I think overall, like,
Claude is just flashier. He's a lot easier. Ooh, oh, what?
I think
oh, it's
hard.
You.
It's hard to play Bison.
I think Ballard's hard to use in the Claw. I think they're both kind of easy.
Boxer is hard to play.
Higher level.
I thought higher level. I feel like you play someone who knows what they're doing yet. But I think like the beginner intermediate level.
Yeah.
I think him.
At intermediate level, like Claw probably beats him. He just builds so much meter.
He builds. He's one. Him, Chun.
Yeah.
Maybe one or someone else I can't think. Maybe Honda, but him and Chun have two super easy turns.
Right.
And like a lot of his specials are super safe, so you can all use them pretty liberally and like not worry about. You can just like throw stuff out just to put meter. Oh my god.
It's like Fei Long, I think, is underrated. At
yeah.
High level.
Oh. On new Ryu, that would probably hit something. Because it's older Ryu. How do you recover from like mid-screen you fireball punish and didn't hit you? The hell? I kind of put older you in my top tier now. I think finally, like,
really?
I don't know. I feel now.
I think he's higher.
I think he's guard. I think he's better than Yuri. I'll put it that way.
I don't
think so. I feel like now.
It depends on the level of play. Yuri beats him like in the matchup. Like if you don't know how to play the matchup, you lose a lot. But basically, you just build two super every game.
And then you can't fireball for a little, which is really what all.
If you don't build super, if you try to play it normal,
then yeah,
you're gonna lose.
He's gonna out fireball and all that.
Yeah, he has better normal.
I always thought Niru was better, but like overall, I just feel like now he was just so good.
It's the same thing with Dalsim. Like Dalsim, like you probably can't beat Dalsim with old Niru, but with Niru you can. You have to run away.
Super.
Yo, bad. I mean, even with the fire,
that
was my help.
That's a long one.
Like I learned that from playing Flash.
Oh yeah, he has a sim. Yeah. He has everyone.
Yeah.
You use him at all or no?
What's up?
You use him or no?
I can play him. I don't play him a lot.
I feel like the few people that are like really high level with Sim like don't play anymore. Yeah, it depends on the play. Acro doesn't play.
But they still never like, I don't know. I feel like they didn't show off the potential.
Yeah. Yeah, you see them and then you see
see all the Japanese things.
Yeah.
It's huge.
I think like the difference between like an American thing and the Japanese thing is bigger than
who's
the
next?
Difference.
Who's next? Who's
next? Yeah. Don't forget for using a cheap character. I would have said that no matter.
Shit,
more,
man.
So. You guys Ant's not coming, right?
No,
he
nobody
said
else.
He wanted to go out with you yesterday.
Yeah. I bet he did. Could you have super versus super something or not?
If I was close in the corner.
Yeah.
The other thing I don't like about this technique is that you will feel this.
I think
quite
this
a few branches.
Watch your
this is hard.
No, no. This is easier. You just start to feel it on the sides of your fingers. Like if I had to do this for 20 years, I'm not gonna be. My fingers are not gonna look pretty.
You might. How about this? Use your thumb. There's like probably a lot of it.
David, try to do what I got. Spider-Man grip.
You know, I don't understand. You know, I wonder if anybody you know, made like custom controls where they just held it like this and then put the punches up here, so you can just like.
It's like a Mortal Kombat.
Chris?
Oh, damn it. Now it's 2-0, right?
Yeah.
I'm just joking. It's not 2-1. Anytime I say it's 2-1, you know it's never 2-1.
1-0 then.
2-0. Like that? 5, right?
Oh.
I'm going to do the first to 5 or no?
First to 5, yeah.
Chris.
Oh.
I'm not playing.
Thank you.
Wow, I can't do the animation. Wow. This doesn't look that bad for God, does it? Wow, he tried it.
He's so greedy.
I tried it. I saw him try to punish
the
headbutt.
And he jumped up.
Wasn't a bad idea, though.
You were almost.
Wow. Mmm. Oh my god. She could just super chip.
Oh, that was cool. Oh, I'm so greedy.
Damn, you made that match look like in God's favor.
When CEO?
What?
When's the next one to see you?
2 weeks.
Yeah, 2 weeks.
Are you going or not?
I'm going to the country now.
When's that?
July 1, Chris? 17? It's in July.
Okay.
15 or 17.
Where?
Here in New York.
In New
I don't
York?
Know exactly
Ooh.
Where. But I know
Boston's it's there. Cheap. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Boxer
makes me like more tight than Claw. Like, Claw is bullshit, but like I can handle that. But like
I hate Claw.
I can like
no, Claw is real bullshit.
Yeah.
Because if I play Ryu, I can't win against a good one. It's like impossible.
Mm-hmm. What's the score? 3-0.
3-0.
I don't even know. Man.
You think it's good for Claw?
I don't know.
You know what's weird? Even though everyone uses Boxer and Claw now, everyone uses Boxer and Claw, but you don't really see them that often. Like, you don't see this match as often.
Oh, no, yeah. Because the people that use Boxer use Claw, like Josh. He uses two broken characters, man. Shit.
I'm surprised when David Sterling made HD Remix, he didn't nerf Claw just by like making him a little bit slower. That's it. That's like the simplest nerf in like history. Make him a tiny bit slower, walk speed slower. That's it.
He doesn't have anything new in HD Remix? He doesn't have anything new?
He has a fake wall dive. Like, he can stop the wall dive anywhere on the screen.
So they make him even stronger.
Kind of.
He can fake.
Yeah. But no, the fake wall dive is like, you press either kick or punch, I forgot, like during the wall dive, and he goes straight down. He goes wherever you press it, like as he's going off the wall, he goes straight down. Straight down. It's like so good. It's really good. But he did get nerfed. His wall dive doesn't knock down in 18 weeks. Still really good, though.
I played that game for like 2 weeks, and that's it.
Really?
Yeah. The graphic didn't do it for me.
The graphic was pretty ugly.
Too jerky.
Honestly, the online wasn't bad. The online wasn't bad at all, though.
Yeah.
Like, people that complain about it, like, what are you really complaining about? HD Remix on 360, at least, online, they're pretty tall. I gotta give it that much.
But not the HD Remix version. You have to play the regular version, right?
Yeah. Of course. Jump and he whipped and you still get the throw after. Yeah.
Randomly, doesn't it like not combo or something like that, right? Randomly, crouching medium kick with Ryu and fireball. Like half the time it doesn't like sound like a true link for whatever reason. Stupid, super terrible glitch. Like, you didn't know that? Yeah, literally like half the time, it literally, no matter how you time it, it just won't be a true combo for whatever reason.
Super.
That's it. Yeah, if you just supers, yeah. Ooh, should come low. Wow, that's sick. Kind of just tired.
Oh, no super! Super!
You could have uppercut with that. One uppercut.
He can still win.
One uppercut and it's over. One DP, a magic DP.
He can still win. Ah, there you go.
The DP. Yeah.
He pulled some BS. Zoolander.
I can't believe I've been here in like over a month, like 5 weeks.
Shit.
Cause you've been busy with your family man thing.
Yeah.
And then you guys had a session last week or not?
Chris was here. Only Chris was here. But I didn't stream it.
Oh, it feels so weird.
Super.
Oh wow.
That wasn't even a combo.
Definitely.
Oh, God.
I knew it. Why? I'm never going to listen to that stupid part of my brain ever again. The intelligence side of me is like, you're going to get super. Don't. You have enough recovery space to do the fireball and recover and get away with it. Nope. Of course.
I don't think you could cross him off.
Super out of control. Saw it before it happened, the cross up, and then
don't do it, don't
you
do
feel
it.
Like reacted before even the super.
Yeah. Don't do it, don't do the cross up.
That's what's killing him.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
console she wrote.
Yeah.
You're saying?
Maybe I should just switch characters.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nobody worked.
That would drive up interest. Damn it! I did some really bad decisions. Oh, got all my stupidity out of the way. You know, just kind of let all my stupidity out there. So I really did. I feel like at least for Steve, I feel like at this mid range, he dominates so often. Boxer. Like, my fireball doesn't mean shit. Boxer doesn't have to get close to you to win. He has to get mid range. If it's not the super, he doesn't matter. The standard gear is pretty much like a half swing fireball itself. The standard gear and the tap really, like, alright, you'll give me the fireball, I'll trade. I get slightly better damage from the fierce over fireball, and you get a knockup on still standing. So it's just like. Stand fierce and tap. Oh, nice. Nice check there. In trades, I don't, like, versus most characters, like, when you trade a boxer, he's either even or ahead in trades. Oh.
You got a cheap guy.
Yeah. I'm trying, but I did some stupid stuff. I just didn't work, but. Oh!
You got a rely on the fact that he's a charge character.
I feel like you saw how many times I was just misspacing across the board. Like, I crossed it and grabbed it. I guess I'm just. Because I know for a sim, like, it's like Blanca crouching. Like, his hitbox is tiny when he's crouching, so, like, on the cross, the same thing, right? His buck is tiny, so you gotta do it from really far away to cross him up, right?
Yeah.
I feel like a lot of people. Most people don't cross it. I noticed, like, even in high level player, most people don't cross a boxer that much because they're, like, they're scared they're gonna miss.
Yeah.
What's gonna happen? What happened to me? They think that's gonna happen when I on screen or something.
Also, if he blocks.
Oh no!
If he blocks high, he doesn't have his DP charge, so he can mix up like delay throws, sweeps.
Even in the super? I wait a little bit on the super.
High jumping.
Yeah. He blocks the jump forward.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't really do that but often enough.
It's tough to find the right time.
Oh yeah. I don't do that often in my. Alright, it's 2-1, Chris. Also, the thing is, like, thinking of all these options, I feel like Boxer puts you under so much pressure. There's like a little mental aspect to him, he's like on top of you as soon as the round starts.
Come on.
Nice!
You really gotta know the normal skin amount of aggression and stuff.
You know, the funny thing is, like, it's not that bad, but DJ actually has a lot of options. It's almost like a sim problem, like either specific to the spacing. Like from far away, if he's trying to come into a rush, like we'll screen and say, I know crouching jab is gonna beat him. But if it's like close up, maybe I can get away with like crouching fierce. Crouching fierce is great, but like you gotta time it where like he does a low rush, but the elbow comes down on him. Like the range on this one.
Yeah.
So he's like a miniature. He's like a miniature Sim. He's like Sim on steroids now.
I guess you just want to hit him with a super and just run into it.
I try that sometimes. Sometimes. Like when you think he's gonna do a low rush or a rush anyway. But you kinda like that's really risky. I do that sometimes, but like if, you know, when I miss Damien will be the line shot being like, you idiot.
That's all we care.
Didn't need to do that. I feel like you do have to rely a little bit on prediction against Boxer, regardless of who you're using. Like with Boxer, you can like, is he gonna low rush? You kind of have to reacting to Boxers.
Unless you're playing Boxer.
Yeah. I don't think I'm not sure it is. Like, I don't think I've ever, even once in my life, DP'd, like, upkicked a low rush with boxes.
You might, you probably want to go shoot.
Yeah. Oh, wow. I feel like he almost had time to DP after. Oh, nice match. Look at that. That.
You might be able to get a stun combo.
Oh, shit!
It might be hard for him to block
a machine gun, you mean?
Yeah.
Right.
Like, for us, that'd be a much heavy gun.
Wait, what?
Cross up.
Yeah,
heavy punch.
Crossing heavy punch, not forward.
No, cross on the AK.
Oh, yeah.
Crossing heavy punch. Machine gun.
Oh, right into that instead of going from short.
This is pretty wide.
Yeah, I'll try it.
I'm guessing it might combo.
Why not?
Have you practiced that?
No.
I mean,
I match it slow.
And then you stop,
yeah.
After the second one.
Yeah.
And you stop, yeah, the second one.
I think my brother can do it.
Of course he can.
Yeah, one of the best players in the match is either.
I don't think
he's just the S.
31.
What's his name?
With an S.
S. Oh. So 3-1 Chris. Okay.
I just remember one time, like, he was winning a lot of tournaments.
Wait, was this recently or wait?
No.
Not
I. Here's
best.
Here's best.
Who are the native players? I'm drawing a blank. Besides, I told you, there's like one other. He's not as good.
You know, he was retired, so he stopped playing for a while. But he was really good, like. It was like the first time like DJ was like on the map in Japan.
Yeah.
America, yeah, like, we had it. I was like, what? DJ's winning tournaments?
Yeah.
He's beating other teams.
I got
like everybody.
Well,
really?
Okafe?
Who?
Okafe maybe?
So it started with S, so.
Yeah. It might be somebody else. I might even miss one.
Aito does really well in Japan. He doesn't win.
I just know it's not Aito.
I'll look this up.
Wow!
I'm sure I've seen him though.
Yeah.
This was years ago.
Yeah.
What, early 2000s, mid 2000s when like Tyra was dominating. I've seen Japan's ready.
I think
he won
an X-Men.
Oh wow. What? I have the DVD. You know, I have the DVD from Evo, whatever year. I got it years ago. I had X-Mania 2000. Like all the X-Manias up until then. Until like 2009.
DJ is good for tournament play because he's like balanced. Like his first pick.
I mean.
He's like a really.
Alright. I would say yes or no. I think he's
like,
good.
What's his tournament?
Chun beats him pretty bad.
I think Chun beats pretty bad.
It's not impossible, but it's pretty bad.
You think so?
Yeah. Because Chun does everything DJ can do except better. And
right.
Better recovery.
It's a bad matchup, but it's not horrible.
I think it's horrible, but I can see that it could just be me being bad at the matchup. You know? Chris probably knows more. Chris thinks it's pretty bad, but it's not like terrible. I would say like 6-4 or 7-3 on Chun. I'd say easily a worst matchup by far. Sim. Dominate. That's like really bad. It's almost as bad as Guile. It's really bad. That matchup's terrible.
I remember playing Afro online.
Hurry up. Yeah, you. When? How long ago was this?
A long time.
Yeah, Sim destroys.
He was like super salty when he was saying, I'm like, it's a bad match. He's like, no, it's not. I'm like, yeah, it is.
It's terrible.
And then I agree with him. Like, it's a bad
match. Damn. Yeah, so back in the Xbox days, the original.
Yeah.
How old are you from that?
30.
There you go, I was 7. What was your name? Was it Green Tea?
Hey, Bunky.
Yeah.
It was Old School Kid.
Old School what?
Old
school kid. I might have played you. I played everyone. I was doing for a short time. It was like you know the name Rhythm and Punk?
So I played a lot.
Played everyone. DGV was on there.
Yeah.
Cali Power was on there. Afro, of course.
Yeah.
Afro, like, he would use like randomly. You ever use like Cammy and Vega randomly?
I never played Cammy.
You use Cammy and Vega randomly.
Towards the end, he started playing you.
Yeah. There's Uber Cyber Ryu. There's this guy, Whole Neo Geo or whatever.
I
played Decoy. Yeah, Decoy was on there too. DGV, of course. There's Blue Tall Can, but it was both
Cigar Bob.
Yeah, Cigar Bob. Blue Tall Can was on there a lot. There's like
Jumpsuit.
Yeah, Jumpsuit. I played everyone on there. The matchmaking was so cool back then. Oh man.
Like, my favorite match was against this Japanese Blanca player.
Poor
Japanese Blanca?
Yeah. It was super laggy, but like, that's probably my.
There weren't that many Japanese people on, if I remember right.
No, not really.
4-3,
at
wow.
At least I didn't connect you.
Yeah.
But when I did play that Japanese player, I was like, wow.
Miss.
Wow. He's playing Blanca like I've never seen. Like, I stole his shit. I was like, wow, I want to play like that. He basically played Magneto Blanca.
Just all over you, like super aggressive.
He stunned me like in 5 seconds. He's hopping everywhere.
hop with the charge already after.
Yeah.
Hop
did, did cross up light kick, stand medium punch, cross up, medium punch.
Cross up with a hop afterward?
Yeah.
After the medium punch pops, he has a charge and up ball or something?
No, he does like medium punch, it's electricity combo. And stuns.
Wow. Wait, what?
Yeah.
Wait, medium punch, hop, and electricity?
Yeah, no. So medium punch pop, medium punch electricity.
Well, that's insane. That's insane. I don't even think I've seen.
It's not that hard to do. I practiced.
That's
that
insane.
Right.
If I saw that when I was like 16 or whatever back then, I would have been knocked out.
Granted, it was online and it was Japan, so it was lagging
late.
So, like, that shit wasn't watchable.
Wow. He's gonna take it. He's gonna unseat Chris. I felt that way when I first played DGV.
Yeah.
About 15, 16 around then, and it's like, I think I'm like, who is this Ryu? Like, he was the most hyper ADD fucking Ryu. I've never played anyone
never
like,
played
that.
Like that. As soon as he started playing ST, he played like that.
Yeah.
Because I used to play him all the time on Super Nintendo.
Oh, really? You played before that? I've never played that. I've never
had that. Not official, but emulated.
Oh.
Because before.
Nice.
Before there was good
Netplay. Wow.
Before there was good Netplay on, like, there wasn't no GPO. We used
X-Men, right?
We used ZSNES.
ZSNES. Yes,
yeah.
I remember.
It was like a Netplay that was direct net.
Kylera, something like that?
No. The Kylera came after. Yeah, I played on Kylera. Kylera
was before. And then.
Wait, it was before ZSNES?
What?
This is like, alright, so I remember I played King of, there's a lot of King, I played King of Fighters like 2002 and 2003. They had like a PS2 as like a collection or whatever. Played that. So what year was this?
Jesus.
After that?
Jumpsuit was playing on it, DGV was playing on it.
Calero was kind of ass, but like, it was like all.
Yeah.
It was pretty ass. Like, I remember it was really bad.
I
just used
it. Some good parts
I mean, it was the first like version of, ooh.
Like, I played more of on there. Like, that's what most people play.
No, there's some people playing King of Fighters.
Yeah.
King of Fighters was actually kind of, that was a big, but it was like, I would say almost
at Asian servers.
Oh, Jesus!
Yeah.
But in America, it was mainly Marvel.
Yeah, Marvel. Marvel more King of Fighters.
If you would play Alpha, if you would play SD, if you would play X-Men or Shiver.
Man, X-Men vs. Shiver is such a terrible game.
I played it.
It's fun, but that's like a competitive game. Yeah.
It's not that bad once you get good at it.
I'd rather play
at mid level. It's really annoying because they just do the same thing over and over. Once you get better,
I don't think I ever got like high level, but I did put a decent amount of time.
Yeah.
X-Men vs. Shiver was probably one of the first. Like fighting that really like wowed me to like competitive fighting.
Like once you get to high level, you're not allowed to do the same thing. You have to do 10 different things. <Yeah. laughs> You're probably going to drop it.
Before Marvel, I played it. I played Children of the Animal a lot. That was a fun game.
I played after. I used to play with Bodhisai.
Really?
Yeah. Bodhisai got mad, did it. X-Men.
Which was Street Fighter or Street Fighter?
No, X-Men. Coda.
Oh. Yeah. I was like, if you know your Colossus setups, you're good.
Colossus? Oh, yeah.
No, I don't think anyone ever used anyone else. There's no reason. There's no reason. No.
I'm in a Coda combo video.
Really?
Back in the day.
There's no reason not to use Colossus. God tier assist.
Nah, man.
Colossus so was so good. Colossus was the best assist. It's like a assist. Full screen.
That's part of Marvel. You're talking about X-Men.
Oh, fuck.
Man,
I
want
a DJ.
Yeah, well, I was curious.
Play it.
I can play him? Alright. Gets a double perfect. Nice block string. Ooh, definitely blocking to capture the light.
There.
Very nice.
Oh, that was
are you trying to go for the?
I'm challenging you.
Feilong has like
your reversals now.
Yeah. Feilong has like one of the best supers, right? The whole thing's invincible all the way through.
No, but Boxer on Ryu, best super.
Boxer has the best super.
Yeah.
Actually, no. I would say Claw probably has the best super. Claw.
Because you're the waist.
Oh
yeah,
my
Claw,
god.
I would say Claw has the best super. You can't whip it. You cannot punish. You can't punish Claw
I was
super.
Trying to,
automatically
I was
best.
Trying to reverse you right there on that last punch.
Oh, yeah.
So let's see. Alright, I gotta watch closely now.
We'll just go.
Quiz, right?
I don't know. Crouching jab when he's far away. Crouching medium kicks good too, this world. I see all this low on the back in this one. Crouching forward. Oh wow! Anti-air. The spacing on it to beat the.
I was just running out. I wasn't
that. You're the anti-air. Wow. I'm gonna have to steal that.
There's no way to
climb up. Fuck. I'm gonna have to sit around house more though. No, me, because I really love that interior. Never even thought to use it that way.
It's surprising that he jumped. Okay. I was doing on trying to get in. I was like, I want to jump in. I don't care how I get it.
He doesn't have charge. Okay. The mix-ups. That trail mix.
This really hurts after a while.
Oh wow. Okay. Wow, that's funny.
Wow.
Very delayed. Delayed. I like that. Double punish. Look at that. Very. It's not over.
No,
I just wanted to go chip and he's dead. Two one for real this time. I really like the little delay on the punishes there. Very nice.
Yeah.
He thinks he's gonna stick something out and you just don't do anything. Ooh.
stupid grapple. Oh! Yeah, you thought.
I say, yeah.
In that scrambly situation, like, should I fireball or not? You know, jump over you, but then. Did you just stand block? Oh. Did you like stand block a slide?
I know.
Did you see that for a second? I'm serious. I don't think I'm seeing things. I'm pretty sure he stand blocked a slide. Like, I'm not even. That was really. You caught that on stream, right? What's the time?
What's the time right now on that?
I'm not streaming.
Oh, you're not? No.
No, because we're testing something.
No.
It's recording. I'm gonna.
Oh, it's recording.
Yeah.
I want to see that. I'm like 85%.
If you're testing it, why don't you stop the recording and actually test it? Yeah, we've already been playing for more than an hour now.
I am like 80% sure he stand blocked a slide there.
Boxer has some fucked up hitboxes.
Yeah. I know you showed us.
Yeah.
You showed us
pretty
long.
Yeah.
So that's so weird.
Wow.
What?
If you travel all the characters. I bet you can find it.
Yeah. That was weird. But you're recording it. Good. I'm gonna watch that little part back. That really.
Yeah, we already punched it up.
That was really creepy. That was really creepy.
Why don't you just test it?
Do that. But he was doing so many slides, like I couldn't tell. Nice.
Is this 4-3-1?
Number 4 now. Nope, not yet. I believe in the last
alive.
Yeah. Yep. See? Very smart. That was smart.
Yeah, that's what you meant to do, right?
That was smart.
Yeah.
He pissed David off. David's pissed, like, not giving him credit. As if it was an accident. I did mean to do it. I did. I think he did. That looked pretty intentional to me. That was a very smart move.
Oh, man.
Wow, really?
3-2.
Oh, now he's got to. Watch with the cable. Watch with the cable, Chris.
Nice. Yeah, Chris on tilt, literally. I think he's adjusting his seat and all that. Nice.
Ooh. Shit.
Crouching with Fierce. Crouching Fierce is amazing. Especially in this match, but it's like you got to.
Oh!
I thought you were gonna jump on the top. Nice!
Uh-oh!
I'm loving this. Just gotta resolve this unconventional attack. Wow.
Oh, wow.
Oh, of course.
Eventually.
Yeah.
Oh, come on!
Completely whiffed. Wow. Complete whiff. That's before.
Alright, so let me put 3 up.
Yeah, just put a 3 up. Yeah,
that's
yeah,
it.
Yeah. He did that. He's gonna put 3 up. He's gonna put 3 up before he got tits.
Yeah.
He did that before down. He just put 3 up.
Yeah.
Damn.
It's gonna be 4-3 now.
Oh, damn. Let's go.
You never know.
Let's go.
No, it has to be 4-3. That's only the one that comes after.
For David.
For David, yeah. We're coming for David's favor. Chris feeling himself.
Should be paying attention to
it. I am. His cross up took better than mine. Like, I just got thrown after every. Oh! I got thrown after every cross up. And you telling me not to cross up. He's winning like that. That's all the DJ's all about. Nice. Oh, wow. Not over. Can't short up kick me? No, that wouldn't do anything. Damn it.
saw Cool Runnings too many times, so I believe.
I didn't start a DJ.
You don't use DJ at all?
A little bit.
He's a fun character to use. Two character lengths. Oh, what? Nice, nice, Dizzy. Oh, he's dead. Yeah. Is Chris done? Is Chris done?
Four up.
Yeah, four up. Just put four up. Yep, yep. Four up. Damn it. This is awesome. He was waiting for that. He was waiting. It's not over.
Well, not over yet. He's trying to distract you.
That's a double option select there. He tried to get damn. Chris out yogied himself. Damn. It's all over. It's all over.
Oh,
it's all over. It's all over.
Oh, oh yes.
Now you
can do it now. That was a good run. Watch the cable. Watch the cable.
You think you would learn from playing a boss?
Watch the cable.
You think you would learn from playing boss? Letting go of the controls made around.
Absolutely. Do you combo so with medium before heavy kick?
Stand medium punch into the robot.
Yeah. It's still about which version.
On the salsa day, you
know? Medium.
That's still in the recording.
You can do heavy. You can do roundhouse. You can combo roundhouse, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna stop.